Hello everyone, welcome back to the session. So this session is going to cover some of the basic techniques using which we can multiply any numbers. There are no specific cases, we can multiply any numbers. As you can see here, we have told the method name as Urdha Tiryak method. Urdha means up and Tiryak means crosswise. That means this method involves something related to up and crosswise action among the numbers. We will check that how this Urdha Tiryak name matches with the action that we are going to do with the numbers, and finally how do it help us to do some multiplication. So to understand that, first let's look at this method in a graphical way first. So here you can see that we have drawn some points, set of 3 points in 2 different lines. So what we want to do with these points is, I want to connect these points in every possible way, but we need to make sure that the points belong to 2 different lines. So first thing that comes obviously to my mind is, I can connect these 2 points. Next connects, I can connect these 2 points. I can connect all 3 points crosswise. Then I can connect these 2 points, and then I can connect these points. So if you see, this is just a symmetric way of, this is symmetric to this and this is symmetric to this, and here we are connecting all 3 points. So if you look at this, then we can assemble all these things to one point. What is that figure? That how will that look like? That looks like this. So if we have 3 points like A, B, C and D, E, F, what we have done in the first step is that, if you take out the last figure, this is the first step we have done there, and this is step number 2. It has a different color coding, so you can know that I am connecting A to E and B to D. And the next point is that, this is step number 3. I am connecting A to F, D to C and B to E. Sorry. And the next point is that I am connecting, this is fourth step, B to F and E to C, and next point is C to F. So there are just 5 steps and we are connecting all numbers in all possible ways. So just keep this in mind. I hope this is not, it's not a confusion. You can just try out putting, tracing 3 numbers and try to connect as many as you possible. Only make sure that you are not connecting the numbers in the same row. That means I don't want a line between A and E, B, or B and C, or A and C. Similarly, I don't want line between D, E, E, F or D, F. Just this would be in 2 different lines. So if you do that, you will end up with this pattern. So once we end up in this pattern, then we need to figure out how we are going to use this pattern. When we talk about Urdha Tiryak, you can now see that these are the different actions that we take, because either it is up and diagonal. So this is directly up, A and D, and we can say A and E is up and diagonal. So that is why the name of this method is Urdha Tiryak. So we are done with knowing how to do, but exactly what to do using numbers, let's check this out. So here there are numbers 3, 4, 5 and 8, 7, 6. What you can see now is a conventional way of doing things. Let's check out how I will do in a Vedic mathematics way, that is applying Urdha Tiryak method. So the number goes like this, 3, 4 and 5. So 345 into 876. So here you can see, when we start multiplication on the conventional way, we start multiplication from this side, but here I'll start multiplication from this side. 8 threes is 24. So if you remember, according to the figure, we have done just this. The next thing comes is, I need to do this. So that is 3 7 ja 21 plus 8 4 ja 32. That means 21 plus 32, which is 53. 5, 3. Write it in this pattern. Then next is we need to do 3 into 6, which is 18, plus 8 into 5, which is 40, 40 plus 18, which is 58, plus 7, 4, 28. So that gives me 86. Next is 4 into 6 and 7 into 5. 4, 6, 24, 7, 5, 35. So if I make 24 plus 35, that gives me 59. Then next is 6, 5, which is 30. That's it. Then you just add this up. This is 0, this is 2, 1 carry forward. This is again 2 and 1 carry forward. This is again 2, 1 carry forward. 5 plus 4, 1, 0, because it's 10. And this is 2 plus 1, 3. So the answer is 30220. That's all is the answer. In the initial stage, it might look like very difficult because you have to do a lot of additions. But going forward, once you practice this method and you have to multiply higher numbers, it's going to be really easy. I can show you one more demonstration using 4-digit numbers. So here we have multiplied 7593 and 8721. So what you can see is a conventional way. Let's try out in the Vedic way. So the numbers are 7593 and 8721. So as we know that, we will start the multiplication from this side only. So 7, 8 is 56, I just write 56. Next is 7, 7 is 49 plus 8, 5 is 40. 40 plus 49 is 89. I write 8, 9. Next thing comes is this, taking 3 numbers altogether. So 7, 2 is 14 plus 8, 9 is 72 plus 7, 5 is 35. That gives me 121. So while writing 121, I need to write 121 like 1, 2, 1. So next thing, taking 3 numbers, next thing is taking 4 numbers, like all multiplication, like 7 into 1, which is 7, plus 8, 3 is 24, plus 5, 2 is 10, plus 9, 7 is 63. So adding all these numbers, I get 104. So this is 104. So next, again taking 3 numbers like 5, 9, 3 and 7, 2, 1. So 5, 1 is 5 plus 7, 3 is 21 plus 9, 2 is 18. So that gives me 44. Next thing is that 2 numbers, 9, 1 is 9 plus 3 to the 66. So 9 plus 6 is 15, right? 15. Next is 3 into 1, which is 3. That's all. Now if I add all these numbers, I get 3, 5, this is again 5, this is 8, this is 1, this is 9 to 11 plus 1, 12, 2, 1 carried, 6, 8 plus 6, 14, plus 15, plus 1, 16, 6, 1 carried, 5 plus 1, 6. So the answer is 6621 8553. So only thing you need to take care here is when you are doing the multiplication and then addition, you are not leaving anything behind. Just make it a practice. It will be very easy for you going forward. Just do one thing when you are doing this. If at all the additions are bigger, then you can just scribble it in the side and try to do it. Let's say I'm doing a multiplication of this step, that is 7 into 2, which is 14. Write it down here. 7 into 2 plus 9 into 8, which is 72, plus 7 into 5, which is 35. So this addition is quite simple here. 5 to 7 plus 4, 11, 1, 1 carry forward, 7 plus 3, 10, plus 1, 11. So that's all. So I get it like this. So if you start practicing, you know, all these things will come automatically to you. Like adding 72 plus 14 plus 35, you will do mentally. So try to do it always without pen and paper, so that you develop this, your brain gets developed of adding numbers. So this is not something very big thing. Adding 72 plus 35 plus 14 is not a big thing. It's just a matter of time of practice. So once you practice, you can all master this technique. So please try out the exercise that I'm attaching with this tutorial. It will really help you in refining your skills of multiplying, and hope this technique helps you. Thank you.